border. But I don't need my passport for this one. I'm in between Bucktown and Logan Square at Estrella, Negra. From one black star to another.
When Estrella Negra's owner, Otto, decided to open a restaurant, there was no question that he wanted to stay true to his Latin roots.
Well, we're from Durango, and my parents are from Mexican descent. So, like, my food has very traditional flavor because I use my mom's recipes, and then I just altered them to things that I like. I always wanted to have a place where we support local people, whether it be through paintings or through music or whatever it might be. Like Star Lounge, we sell their coffee. We get bread from a local bakery called Azúcar, so we work with each other.
Now it's time for Otto to work with me in the kitchen on their mango and shrimp enchiladas.
I'm excited.
Once we saute the shrimp in jalapenos, onions, and garlic, we're ready for the tricky part.
We have to take off the tail.
No one wants to eat the tail. Some people do, though. I've done that before.
No, here, I'll show you. I'll do one for you.
No.
No, is that happening?
Yeah,
should we get you a little knife or?
This is where I'll let you step in.
No one wants this tail. No one wants this tail.
Now that we're done with the not-so-fun part, we can load up the tortillas and top them with the main attraction.
This is mango.
Mango salsa.
Is this something that's traditional of Mexico, or did you
kind of one of those recipes my mom has that I must with.
The salsa isn't the only unique thing going in this one.
Munster cheese. And then we're going to add goat cheese, which is something not very traditional Mexican, but an ingredient we do like to use here a lot.
That's not the only thing they use a lot of in this kitchen.
We're going to go back and put more mango salsa on top. Cover them in salsa. The enchiladas is all about getting the salsa and the tortilla.
More?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Of course. There you go. You even got a nice chunk of mango going there.
Never had mango salsa before. A little sweet, but it's still spicy. I wasn't expecting it to have that little kick. This is phenomenal. I know we have to keep making some more, so I'm just gonna get one more bite.
Oh, you eat away.
I can eat away.
And we could always make more.
While I keep munching away, my new friends played up some other tasty treats, including a variety of their specialty tamales.
This is exactly what I think. You're on a beach somewhere, you've got some great local cuisine, a nice fruity drink. I mean, it doesn't get better than that.
Cheers.
You guys also have amazing salsas, all made in-house.
All in-house made salsas. Pomegranate guacamole, very popular dish. Pomegranate gives it a burst.
Yeah, they just kind of burst of flavor. Tons of our Facebook fans said we had to come to Estrella Negra for these chocolate chip tamales. Holy, you know what? You've got the cinnamon in there.
I want some
brown sugar.
You're making
really
me hungry.
Share with you. I don't want to share because I can eat this whole thing by myself.
You're sharing now.
Perfect way to give your taste buds a little vacation. You've got another place you think we can go for a little getaway? Make sure you let us know, Facebook or tweet us at Chicago's Best TV. Bye. Cheers.